One of these ladies owns a castle right in the middle of Manhattan. What is your name, please?
My name is Anne Leon.
My name is Anne Leon.
My name is Anne Leon.
Only one of these ladies is the real Anne Leon. The other two are imposters and will try to fool this panel. Tom Poston, Peggy Cass, Orson Bean, and Kitty Carlisle on To Tell the Truth.
Siegfried, I thought chaos had put you out to pasture.
Those bureaucratic fools. I've overthrown democracies, brought the world to the brink of war, and was a five-time chaos employee of the month. And how do they show their gratitude? No gold watch, no dinner, no well-endowed fräulein popping out of a Strudel. Nothing!
You did get my card, didn't you?
Yes, very thoughtful, Starker, and I needed the cheering up.
How is Stalker?
Very well. He has a small shoe repair kiosk at the Heidelberg train station. He married a lovely Chinese girl. Enough. We are former chaos. We don't reminisce here.
All right, Siegfried, you got me here. Now, what do you want?
Because of you and your goody-two-shoe friends, the Cold War is over and I am out of a job. Tonight, to exact my revenge, I have a nuclear missile aimed directly at one of your major cities.
Which one?
The city that contains your greatest minds and most brilliant thinkers.
Well, at least Washington is safe.
But after you helplessly watch my glorious victory, I'm going to rip you to shreds.
I think you're bluffing, Siegfried. Where would you get your hands on a nuclear warhead?
At a Soviet Union garage sale.
The missile was cheap, but, oh, the shipping and handling.
I don't believe you, Siegfried.
Why not?
Because in order to hide a bomb that big, you would need a tall, circular structure in the middle of nowhere. Oh, give it up, Siegfried. You'll never get away with this.
Why not?
Because at this very moment, there are 200 naval
destroyers are headed this way. I know. Then I say I don't believe it. Then you say something else again. Then I say I don't believe it again. And we're right back to where we started.
And I thought my wife knew me. All right, Siegfried, I'm calling you bluff. I say that you do not have an atomic bomb. Okay, maybe one.
You've just started the countdown. Thank you, Schmatz. Get away from my world.
Not your world yet, Siegfried.
Put your hands up. Not you, Chief. Move away from the globe. Not you, Chief. Over there, Siegfried. My God, that's a Russian SSB-21 nuke with a yield of 400,000 megatons.
How do you know that?
A friend of mine bought two of them at the Soviet Union garage sale.
Good job, you two.
One of these ladies owns a castle right in the middle of Manhattan. What is your name, please?
My name is Ann Leone.
My name is Ann Leone.
My name is Ann Leone.
Only one of these ladies is the real Ann Leone. The other two are imposters and will try to fool this panel. Tom Poston, Peggy Cass, Orson Bean, and Kitty Carlisle on To Tell the Truth.